Okay.
God, I have so many different abilities that, well, not abilities, but different little effects that proc every time I attack with this character. It's not funny. It's just not funny. All right, I'm popping back on to the other character.
Okay.
Seasonal hardcore. This is gonna be fun.
Yeah. Let me twat this out.
Twat?
Yep, twat.
Twatter?
Mm-hmm. Is that Twitter? I don't like twatter, but...
Oh, I didn't know that Mark had payday.
Me either.
Well, he does. He has payday too. More you know. The legacy of Cain. Cocaine. Nom, 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 nom. Oh, there you are. Says you're playing Diablo 3. I'm just gonna wait until it says it on here. Oh, there we are. Inviting to party. You've been invited to my party. Accept it.
I don't see the invite yet. There it is.
Accept. Alright, I'm gonna swap over to my... There he is. She is, I should say. Very interesting. All right, tell me when you're ready.
Yeah, I'm typing in shit on Twitter. All right, let's see. Okay, this is going. Are you watching my stream?
Let's see. I don't know. I'm gonna go check right now.
Well, I've got it on, and I have a viewer other than myself, so I have to assume it's you.
I'm reloading the page, because sometimes that's just what it needs.
So, we have Barbarian, Crusader, Demon Hunter, Monk... Ooh. She's cute. A monk. Who is the waifu for this monk, though? Gotta go with all-time waifu. I think I'm spelling this wrong.
Which one?
Charlotte Dunois.
From what game? From what anime?
Infinite Stratus.
Haven't seen it. I know that you're probably face-palming right now.
Well, considering I've told you to watch it like a billion and a half times.
Yeah, I'll probably watch it. I have time. I have time now. Too much time.
Okay.
What?
Oh, I can't put in Charlotte Dunois, just Charlotte.
Oh, wrecked.
It's all right.
And once, well, since you revealed to me who you did, I did Kyoko Kirigiri from Danganronpa.
Dude, this is a scandalous outfit for sure.
The show, bro. All right, let's do this thing. Starting the game. Join clans and communities to find more people to play with. Sure, good for you. Oh, cutscene. I always forget about this. You showing the cutscene?
Not yet.
I said, are you showing the cutscene when it comes
Oh,
up?
yeah, I'm going to. I don't see it yet.
Is it just the game for you right now?
Loading screen for me right now. There we go.
The gods are in all things. And everywhere I see signs of change. The wind bears an unnatural chill, and my people grow uneasy. Now, fire burns the sky
Well, that was
and
depressing.
scorches the vault of the heavens.
Mine's
I
not over
must
yet,
carry
so.
out the will of the patriarchs.
I know, but mine was depressing.
When they need to see, I am their eyes. Where they wish to strike, I am their fist. When they would ignite the light of truth, I am their torch. They have sent me to where the heavenly fire has fallen. My mind is clear. I will rid Tristram of the shambling corpses that have risen in the fire's wake.
Mine was just a story of servitude.
And I'm just running around you.
We are low level as shit.
I smell fear and
Oh,
death.
yeah.
The fallen star is near.
So I was learning how to play again. It's 1 through 4.
You punch things, I hit them with stuff. Sound good?
Yep.
Greetings. I am a crusader of the Zakarum faith, and I saw a star falling on this town.
It fell on the old cathedral. There was only one survivor, Leah. You should speak with her. Captain Rumford, more dead are coming. We can't open the gates until we drive them back.
My strength.
Oh, I've leveled up. Yay, America.
Ooh. Never seen someone fight in their panties before?
Oh, merchant. Nothing good, nothing that we can buy yet.
Okay.
We have
See.
No money.
I got whip kick. Well, lashing tail kick.
I have this.
Oh, yes, the shield.
The shield of honor and bullcrap. Dude, come in here.
Yep.
Ooh, XP! XP's on the ground right there.
I had to pick up the book first.
Before we talk to her, we should probably go in here.
Settle near the ruins of the cursed town Tristram. But as time went by, adventurers arrived to loot the old cathedral.
We've been under siege for 6 days.
I'll probably
now.
Play these in like a special stream once I have
Captain
like the
Rumford
majority
the
of the books.
Hope. I tell them not to lose faith.
Just because making everybody shut up for the books
is too much.
Yeah.
But it blasted my uncle Deckard Cain into the depths of the old cathedral. I tried to search for him, but the dead were already rising.
You should be dead.
Here to rally the militia. But
watch out! The ones that are turning.
Fuck off.
This is killing business.
Yeah, technically, yeah, it is killing business.
We just something killed the business.
Putting them back to sleep. I can do that.
Thank you. You should speak with Captain Rumford.
Wow, Kyoko. Wow. Kind of grim.
I want to see what my chick sounds like. What Charlotte sounds like.
All right, Logan. Next time, you get to talk.
All right.
And now he's dead. Good for you, bro. Good for you.
So glad we don't have to buy potions anymore.
I will help you fight.
Oh my god, yeah. Dead. You're Russian. Why your
courage? Yep.
But Captain Dalton and the militia were slaughtered by those things. Only I survived.
That will not be my fate.
Well, I have seen you fight. Strike at the wretched mothers and their queen. They're the ones vomiting out these horrors.
They're attacking the barricades!
That's one of the wretched mothers.
Ooh, I got pants.
More of them in the ruins down the
I got chest plate. Ooh, it's a fabulous new invention called pants. It's no
don't
pants,
know if you've heard of it.
But it'll do. I attack with ghosts.
Oh my god, you do.
My path becomes clearer.
Wee, what's new? Scooby-Doo. Ooh, deadly reach, perfect. Much better.
Oh, slash, much better.
Let me fix that real quick. Ooh, I got magical shit.
Ooh, dude. Stuff.
Regenerates 4 life per second. Nice. Fist
dude,
of Thunder
stuff.
To
I
Deadly
stuff.
Reach. Here we go.
Dude, I got stuff for us. I got 2 weapons.
I got some magic boots.
Hey, dude. Take that.
Check that out.
Dude, I just put a sword on the ground for you. Yeah. Take it. And we should probably go in here.
Yeah, sure. Sword. Regenerate 2 life per second on my shoes, and then 1 to 2 extra damage for the sword.
Yeah, I could use some help down here.
Yep.
Okay. Ooh, a new shield.
I got new pants.
That's always good.
Now I'll be warm.
It's no pant, but it'll do.
I love this so much.
I
regenerates
3
life per second. If you were to see this on my screen, it's panties.
You're kidding me.
No, I'm not.
I give up. Good job, Diablo. Good job.
Not like panties, but they're like boxer briefs.
Oh. That's not as bad.
No, but they're definitely not going to keep my legs warm. I forget your ability lets you run at them.
Yeah, I do too. Quick response.
I'll bash you with my thighs.
Doesn't sound too bad.
Wait, am I going the right way?
Yeah, you are.
Okay.
You are.
I know this map. Is this a dungeon?
It's not a dungeon, it's the overworld.
No, I meant like, was the... Because I know there are a couple places where you can break the boards and go in the basement.
Oh, yeah.
In the houses, so I was wondering if that house was one of them.
Was it?
No.
Damn.
Yeah. I love to explore in Diablo. So many people don't.
I like exploring in this game too.
Yeah, I love to uncover the entire map. If I'm trying to like rush through it, I won't, but...
Dude, it allows you to overlevel.
Yeah.
Ooh, I got a shirt.
Ooh, I got a new ability.
So did I.
I don't know what it does. Blinding Flash. Oh, that's great. That's what it does. Can you guess what it does?
It stuns them?
It blinds them, but yeah.
Okay, close enough. What does my ability do? Light erupts from your shield, blinding... We both just got blind abilities. Watch. Oh, a book.
I didn't get a book. Where's the book? It must be in
like
the
right
corpse.
Over here.
I didn't get a book. What the shit is that?
Ooh, I got
garbage?
It.
Oh, it's one of your special books, wasn't it?
Yeah.
That's
yeah.
Why. It was about the Crusaders or whatever.
I got a belt.
The
ruins of old
Tristan. Quit vomiting, bitch.
Ooh, a dungeon.
Lots of dungeons.
Do you think it's Ezdeath's sixth dungeon?
I don't think so.
Sounds like a terrifying place, by the way.
Yeah.
Being in close proximity to Miss Ice Queen is terrifying. Alright, I'm going in.
Shit.
Dank. Oh, for a second I thought it said Dank Cellar. Yep, I need your help here.
Ooh, all that gold. It teleports.
I got pants.
I did too. Do you have auto equip on?
No.
Ah.
I got a short bow, which I can't use. Ooh, I got a sword. And another shirt.
I got gold. I think you have more natural weapon drop. But I found a chest. And I got shoulder pads. I think I have it, like, auto-equipped that, increases gold and health pickup by a yard. Nah, I'll keep the regen. 10 vitality increases gold and health pickup by a yard. See, perfect.
I have a knife.
Let's see, what was this sword you dropped me? 1-2 damage. It's the exact same.
You can dual wield, you know.
Yeah. Let's see. What do these look like on your character, I wonder?
They're worse than me. But they look exactly the same as what I have now.
But, like, do they look like... briefs?
They look like... They look like greaves.
Oh.
You know, armored greaves.
That's right. They change the look of it per character.
Yeah. Let's go. In the words of Kronos,
boots! Now when I kick shit, it probably won't hurt as bad.
Well, hurt you as bad. It'll probably hurt them worse.
See, I feel like that should be a thing, like, if you have a character like the monk, where if you kick at people, putting on boots will increase your damage.
I got boots. Alright, now let's go.
Ooh, weapon rack.
Weapon rack.
I got a simple crack dagger.
I got a simple crack dagger. I got a cloth tunic.
Ooh, I got a bow.
Nothing.
I can't use it.
You can't use that though.
Oh fuck! I teleported to the exact same place I was at.
Good job. Good job.
My mind is.
Ooh, I leveled up.
Ooh, cool! I got new shoulders.
Me too.
10 dexterity.
Ooh, attack, yes!
Monster kills grant plus 2 X periods. Fuck yeah!
I can now do this.
Oh, nice. Let's see. What could I do? Because I know that I leveled up. Ooh, Tempest Rush.
I have.
Oh, that's so good. Check this.
They're all crappy. Okay, what? Do it.
I did. That's apparently Oh wait, no, I didn't change it. My bad. You should take a look. Oh, do you know this voice actor?
This guy?
Yeah.
Yeah, I do. I don't know his name.
He plays Jiraiya in Naruto.
What? Oh, that explains why I don't know his name, because I don't watch Naruto.
Oh, that's cool. Of course, I just blew my load, so I'm going to change that.
Oh, dude, we can go into Kane's house. Dude, there's a journal.
Yeah, this was the place we went into before.
No, it isn't. We went into the inn over there.
Oh.
We have come at last to
that means Leah might have another journal. Leah occasionally has multiple journals.
First corrupted mankind.
Let's go.
This is where I may finally find the answers I seek. Leah worries after my safety.
Nope.
But
okay.
I believe information vital to defeating the last lords of the burning hells can be found
here.
Ah,
damn it, I teleported to you. I wanted to look at your banner, not teleport to you.
It's a nice banner.
I like
yours
mine.
Too.
I like the purple. Somebody's watching, and I don't know if it's
Let
you.
Let us find your uncle. We'll need to open the cathedral first. The guards locked it up before they were ambushed. Rumford told me they fought their way back to Adria's hut. The key must still be there.
Is this too easy, by any chance?
It's getting to that point, which I might have to bump up the difficulty.
Yeah.
Can I even do that from here?
I don't know.
I cannot.
Okay.
I cannot.
So, we'll... travel with Leia some
we
more.
Cannot.
And then we'll leave and bump
it
up the difficulty.
My mother, but I don't know much about her. She died when I was very young. I was raised by Uncle Deckard. What happened to your father? I'm told he was a great warrior who was lost when Tristram fell to the demon.
Yep, your father was such a warrior.
AKA, he... Well, he was.
Yeah. Anything cool over there?
No. Body didn't even drop anything.
Gross.
What a waste.
Look, a hidden cellar. People said she was a witch, but I never believed it.
We are not letting up.
Nope. Ooh, that was perfect timing, because that shit is deadly.
It is. Ooh, I got Roar for my Punish Rune, but I'm not going to use that. Ooh,
oh, you
shield.
Leveled up.
Look at my shield.
And my mother's journal.
Nice.
I
got another
shield.
Bow.
I want to know more about her, but that can wait. We need to save Uncle Deck.
Hi, Cat.
First.
I will go. Stay here and learn what you can.
Thank you.
Oh, you're so nice.
I suspected what was lurking within his troubled heart. I consoled him as best I could. Regardless, wherever he's headed, hell will surely follow in his wake. The shadows close in on Tristram.
I like my fabulous, fabulous hair.
But like Aiden, I'll be gone before they fall.
Charge.
Okay, so let's leave once we find the next teleport and level and make this harder.
Alright.
Because it is way too easy.
Yeah.
To be hardcore.
Ooh, gloves. I got a new weapon. See if it's better than my current. It is indeed. Finally. It's a giant
10
ball.
10 dexterity and 5% extra gold for monsters. Whee! I punch even harder now. Basically, with these swords, I'm just pommel bashing you over and over again.
Oh, by the way, I know where the next teleport thing is.
Body! Nothing.
There's nothing. Oh, more body. That walk.
Gold! 74.
Ooh. Arcane dust.
Where do I see my gold? Must be in the inventory.
We open this thing, and then we go in. Oh, hi.
Isn't the next teleport like in the graveyard?
Yeah. No. It's in the courtyard.
Ooh, body. Gloves.
On the body. Nothing.
The star fell here.
Just nothing basic here. Crap
and
gloves.
Oh, veiled crystal.
Oh, this is where I die.
Really?
Ow. The exploding guys. If you get too many of them built up around you when it's higher difficulty, you're fucking dead.
I know. But normally for me that's not how it works, but...
Well, I have, like, no escape, even though I'm one of the faster characters. Oh,
I'm a tank.
Trap kill.
Oh, God. Say hello to our death.
Let's do this thing.
Oh, fuck. Why would you just stand and fire?
Well, this isn't fire.
Fuck.
Oh, incoming. Ooh, braces. More braces. A bow.
I got armor. Ooh, hey look. I wish I had that gauntlet that I have in my other game, where if you activate these shrines, it does shit. I'm not gonna activate it yet, just because I want to check out this armor. Plus one Thorns damage.
I activated it.
So much more defense, though. Alright. Shit. I'm on my way slowly. Ooh, a club. That was such an effective trap.
It really was. I think that that trap is the MVP. Oh, this guy had a bad day.
Yep. Nice and ripped apart.
And on a stake. Pulverized.
We now move faster.
Yeah. Oh. Hello, men. I like how when you level up, it lets off that little shockwave.
Did you level up?
Yeah, I did.
I'm behind now.
Did you are? Am I being hit by something?
Yeah.
Let's get now. Forward unto dawn.
Sorry, there were corpses to search.
I know you like fondling the corpses, but you have to get over that.
Ooh, nice.
Oh, hello.
I can't wait till I have my true devastating combo.
What is that? The seven-sided strike?
No, it's the one where, like, I spin in a circle and gather them all in near me, and then I just do an ability that knocks them all back and do it over again.
Ah.
Oh, minions, stay back! Back!
It's Gandalf!
Except he doesn't take a dive header off the cliff.
He's a smarter version.
Star, awaken me, and soon all will suffer as I have suffered. Gods, bring me his bones.
Starring Edge. Edgy. Get it? Get it?
No.
Tough crowd? Okay. Not even I really got that, so we're okay. They just leave him alone after that.
Yeah, they do. It's like, ooh, look, people that can actually kill us.
Ooh, a shield.
I got new gauntlets.
I got a new shield. It's crap. Okay.
These are garbage.
I like how I'm just.
Is your character like based on intelligence or what?
Thank you. But why did you risk yourself for me?
It's strength.
Okay.
It was not your time, old man. Come, Leah is waiting for you.
Oh, all right, Russian.
Wonderful to hear that Leah is well. I fear the worst. I learned of this secret passage through old maps I found.
So secret.
We must discuss the fallen star.
Alright, after we teleport back.
Yep.
Oh, after this little cutscene.
Fuck. Teleport us to the Grogwad again.
Good job.
The fucking arrow was over the one I teleported to.
I have kept my word and rescued Leah's uncle, Deckard Cain.
You're a genius, you know?
I saved him from a creature
yep.
called the Skeleton King, who now guards my way
Let
to the Fallen Star.
Let me leave game.
Just
you
a second.
Also do the same. Alright.
Okay. The cutscene wasn't
game?
Over for me yet.
A recruit has
All
left.
Right. I left
my foes lose some of their strength.
Okay, all right,
left. You left game?
Yes.
Alright, let's bump it up. Oh, it says you're still in game.
Yeah, I know. It takes a while. Stupid fucking thing.
Oh, there we go. Setting.
Yay. Fucking neighbors set off the smoke alarm. You are a level higher than me.
Hell yes. Alright. Alright, we have been bumped up in terms of difficulty.
Alright, how hardcore are we?
We are currently expert, because that's as high as it'll let me go right now.
Alright.
No, I put us on to Torment 10.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, crap.
What?
It started us out all the way back here.
Yeah. Just a second, I want to see what the end item is. Ina's mantra armor. Oh, it won't show me the other chapter's end goal thingies. Or whatever. I don't know.
I smell fear and death. The fallen star is near.
Did we start over?
Yeah, dude. Okay. Yeah, leave game again, because I have to change it.
Okay. Fuck. I did the return to game instead of leave game.
A recruit has left.
Just hit leave my game, and then I have to change it back to our current, the quest that we were currently on.
Yep, no problem. I left, it'll probably take a second again.
Alright.
We good this time? I wonder if you have more increased XP for monsters than I do. And that's why you're a level higher than me.
Alright, there we go. Did that do it?
I don't know, I'm not in game yet.
I'm waiting. It's loading screen. Alright, there we go. I think that almost did it. We just need to go back into the dungeon.
Okay. Yeah, I think we need to save Deckard again.
Yeah.
Oh, well. Wasn't too hard. We'll get more XP.
We will become even stronger like Bull.
Adria was my mother, but I don't know much about her. She died when I was very young. I was raised by Uncle Deckard.
Oh my god, everything's
what
dead.
What happened to your father?
I'm told he was a great warrior who was lost when
we killed everything.
The demons. Look, a hidden cellar.
Since we've already done this in the past 5 minutes, I'm just gonna skip through everything.
Yep.
Skip through all the dialogue.
Oh fuck.
Oh god.
Oh fuck. I realized like way too late.
We got him.
There we go.
Ooh, I got new gauntlets.
Ooh, new armor from that chest. Let's see, so I had dexterity. Yeah, those are much better. Her drain is 3 life. Much better.
Alright, so that's a thing that we did.
Just a sec, let me see what my newest abilities are. Release a torrent of fire that burns nearby enemies. Sweet. Release an electric shockwave with every punch and cause knockback every third hit. Nice.
So should I become... So since my... The next thing that I get is Blessed Hammer. Should I become frickin', Alright, when I get my primary to be the hammer, should I just become Thor?
Sure.
Female Thor.
Check this out.
Alright, I'll become female. Oh, the lightning?
Yeah. It's cool that it's like black lightning. I'm fucking Sasuke now. Oh, you don't watch Naruto, duh.
Yeah, but I know it. I'm already almost level 8, dude.
I am not even close.
Yeah, because fuck you.
You are level... Oh, wait, no, you're level 7. Okay, I thought you were already level 8.
Be at peace.
Oh, hey, look,
oh, sweet,
a
crossbow. I mean, it's a crossbow.
Do you want the spear instead? It'll probably fit your character better. Since you dropped shit for me. I pushed E. There you go.
It doesn't do as much damage.
Figured. Holy fuck. Into hell.
The star fell here.
Do it.
Oh,
oh God.
These are gonna be devastating for me.
I'll be tank. Ooh, I got a keen lumber axe. It's not as good.
Look, lightning bats. And a whole bunch of other shit.
I got leather pant.
Nope, this armor is 19 and is plus 4 strength. You want it?
Ooh, toss it. Ooh, yeah, that's good for me.
My thanks.
Yep. I look a lot, and I look better. Look at me. Say you wouldn't fuck this. I don't even know.
I don't know.
I don't even know.
Hey, look, a chest! And a fat ass! Ooh, those knuckles! Nice.
I got more leather pants.
Let's see. I got leather armor, but... Oh, nice! 4 to 5 poison damage, and 2 maximum spirit. Nice.
Dude, leather pants. Come on, Silica.
Leather pants. I got leather armor, so. There was a shit ton of gold from that Pokemon. Corpse. Did any drop for you?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Ooh, look at me. I look like a badass.
Look at all those poison damage. Ooh, what the fuck?
What?
I got a gold item. Rare two-handed axe. 2-3 damage, 24 dexterity, chance to deal 10% area damage on hit, 6 life after each kill.
It's two-handed?
Yeah.
Is it better than what you have?
Well, sort of, except I've got two weapons.
Yeah, and that's a two-handed weapon. I wouldn't go for it.
Here, you take it.
Well, like, okay.
Eventually Wrecker you'll get that flood. Skill that you can wield two-handed weapons as one-handed. So long as you use your shield.
Yeah.
So.
Dude, my inventory's full now.
Oh, then we might need to go back. Well, we can't go back yet. If you need, I can pack mule.
No, it's okay.
What the fuck?
What was inside that guy?
I don't know, I wasn't listening.
Apparently he took the D.
Apparently. I think
I'm
it was
drop
up
a
here.
Bunch of stuff.
I'll carry it. Free money. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Of course, now my inventory is probably almost full. Hey, look, a book.
A book of many things?
I'm level 8 now.
Once the captain of King the Aratani, I lived only to honor my land and my king. No man has a greater love for his king than I had for mine, even as I drove my blade through his dark and corrupted heart.
That's how you leveled up before me. You got that special Templar, Crusaders Only book.
Yep.
That's why you have the level gap on me.
And I'm gonna keep on getting them.
He alone had the king's ear, and whispered dark and evil magics into it, instilling the notion of an imminent attack by Westmarch. Afraid to speak against the Archbishop, the counselors nodded their empty heads in agreement, and sent us off to die.
Careful, I was getting a new ability, Breath of Heaven. I can heal now.
Oh yeah. You think that was like a torture chamber?
Where the fuck are we even going?
In circles. I think that we need to go down.
Yep.
I'm dead ass. I'm sorry.
Fucking the way that I have to use my keyboard since I have a laptop, my foot keeps falling asleep. So I have to change it and then I'm behind.
Well, that's because I'm on a desktop. The beastly PC, as I call it.
New armor, 20 plus 1 strength. Ooh, 17 plus 6 dexterity. Nice.
Do you have crit?
I don't know. But I have new gloves.
I think you have crit. 8 items crushed. Ooh, I got a speed boost.
Nice.
Bye. I'm Sanic. Gotta go fast. Faster, faster, faster.
When we returned from our horrific defeat in Westmarch, my beloved king lost
all pretense. Just a sec, there's a bunch of shit to kill down here.
He seethed with rage, spitting curses upon us as traitors. With great sorrow, I ran him through.
You killed your own king. Oh, hey, look, it's the dead guy again.
It's Paul. That this
fucking
is what we
kill
did to
stealing
Paul.
Whore.
He really is.
Where the fuck do we go?
One second. Up, it looks like.
Alright. Like, I have no problem exploring the map, but Jesus.
Yeah, that's the thing with Diablo. The maps are enormous. Aren't they randomly generated?
Yeah, they are, which is cool. Like, a lot of the important rooms stay the same, but they'll be in different locations.
Yeah. Oh, have you ever been to the cow level?
Yes. Whimshire.
Oh, Whimsyshire. Oh my god, I love it.
The treasure goblin area is much better, though.
You mean, the vault?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I've been to that like 3 times.
Yeah, I love the vault. Of course, I've been to it more than you have, because, like, that's what I did for 70 paragons, was just the vault over and over again. Because we had a shit ton of those treasure goblin keys.
Oh my god, dude.
Star, awaken me, and soon all will suffer.
Oh, I should have skipped that, damn it. I didn't even think.
All right, Russian.
This motherfucker. Fuck, I thought that was my blind, it was my heal.
I don't have enough spirit.
Ooh, I got stuffs. I got a belt.
I got a bunch of
keep
gold.
My temper. Nope, not as good as
one. Wonderful to hear that Leah is well. I fear the worst. I learned of this secret passage through old maps I found.
Fuck off, Deckard.
We must discuss the fallen star.
There should be a treasure chest near here somewhere.
There normally is, but not right now, I don't think. I'm just
I'm
waiting
for you.
I'm
gonna sell a bunch of shit. Fuck off. There we go.
I'm gonna go sell a bunch of shit too.
I've got some bread. I worked my hands to the bone to bring you these fine goods.
Shut up. Don't care about your hands being worked to the bone. Just give me. Fucking hell.
Ooh,
I have 9,000 gold now.
I have 7,000, screw you. And I found a better sword. Yeah. Oh yeah. Slurp, slurp. Have you just slurped so hard that it kind of actually hurt your tongue?
No.
Alright, let's talk to this.
Uncle, you're alive!
Thanks to you. And your friend here.
Wink, wink, nudge, nudge. Bow wow!
You and I were thinking the exact same thing.
Consider it as a sign that the end has begun.
Your friend here. Yeah. I think that Deckard is an old pervert who's very into the lesbian.
I got a spear. 3-4 damage, monster kills, grid, 2 XP, 11.4 damage. You want it?
I got a sweet ass shield.
Here, you take this. Because I realized I have more gold than you because you dropped all your shit.
Yeah. Oh. Dude, look at this! Before we start the next quest, we can check out the other crafters.
Oh, nice. You've got to promise me you'll take good care of whatever I can. I get a fucking helmet yet? No.
Dude, the mystic. Spent all night alone and the blacksmith, dude, I can get all my stuff.
Oh, nice.
Check me out, dude.
Nice.
I'm swagalicious, bruh.
Yay, Groot! Pennant time!
I'm just gonna level up this artisan a bit.
I'm not gonna waste my time on this artisan.
I did. I like this artisan. It's one of my favorite artisans.
I like it too, but right now, the way weapons look like is less important.
Hey, come over here. Oh, dude, Groot!
This gate is locked by order of the captain.
But look at mine. Look at my pet.
What is it?
It is the probe from StarCraft 2. You can only get these from getting the collector's edition of StarCraft 2 Legacy of the Void, which I do not think is on sale anymore.
Oh yeah, here's the blacksmith.
That's my wife. She's very ill.
I pray for her health.
Alright, let's go. Let's go get that quest. Look at my wings. I am fabulous.
They are cool.
I wish we could jump in this game for no reason other than same reason for Smite.
The Skeleton King was once our beloved lord, Leoric. He was driven mad by Diablo's evil. He lost both
evil.
His sons and his very soul before he was finally defeated. Now it seems he's risen to plague this land once again.
Then I will be the cure.
The key to defeating him lies in his old crown. Seek out our blacksmith, Hadrick. He knows of its whereabouts.
Let's kill Hadrick's wife. Wait, no, that's a spoiler, sorry.
Dude, I think you just triggered some people.
If there were people in here, might have.
Blacksmith, Deckard True. Kane said you could help me find the crown of Leoric.
Let's just see. I'm just gonna check and see how many people are watching. Just me. Okay.
Just me.
I'm to put them all down, but how can I kill my own wife?
It is
I'll do
regrettable,
it.
But it must be done. I will help you.
I like how our characters really do resemble us a bit.
Yeah.
We're just like, we'll do it. I like how we have the exact same sword.
Oh yeah. It's a shit sword.
But it's the best we've got.
I like how he kept his wife with all the sick, dead people.
Well, he's an idiot. What the hell is this? I have a new ability. I feel like a Valkyrie.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, dude, I got Provoke.
My love, forgive me.
Ew. You vomiting ugly ass bitch. Whip kicks. Ow. She bitch slapped me to Texas.
Ooh, I got a spear.
Me too.
Ooh, it's better than my current one.
3-4 holy damage. Monster kills grant 4 XP. Is that the same one you have?
Yeah.
I couldn't have done this without you. I'm in your debt. My name is Hadrick Aemon.
As it happens, I am looking for King Leoric's crown. Perhaps you know of it.
I can help you there. It's buried with his chancellor, my grandfather. You'll find his tomb in a cemetery in the Weeping Hollow. And if you see my fool apprentice out there, tell him to get back to town.
I'm just scratching something off of my mouse, that's why I'm walking into a wall.
No problem. Quickly dash and strike enemies.
What ability did you get?
Dashing strike. You gain a charge every 8 seconds and you can have to have up to 2 charges stored at a time.
Oh, it's that one.
Ooh, yes. Piercing trident. Perfect. Come check this shit out.
Alright, dude, just hop out.
Yeah.
I have a ring.
Check this out.
Do it. It reminds me of a bird's foot.
Yeah. Ready?
Oh, yep.
Let's murder.
Oh, look, badgers. Okay, seriously, look at these things and tell me they're not badgers.
They're kind of like badgers. Not honey badgers, but badgers.
They're badgers. So, I'll tank, you damage. Got it?
Okay. I got a new belt.
I got new gloves. They're not as good as my current ones.
11 intelligence. Intelligence doesn't really do anything for me, but that's kind of the same with me. I want a helmet. Whatever the fuck it is that monks wear on their head.
Those eyes?
Yeah.
Ow. Thank you.
Yep.
Dude, with your healing, with your breath of healing and bullshit, that's gonna keep us alive. Wait, can you revive people? Like, you know, how sometimes when someone dies, you get that chance to revive them? Do you still get that?
I think so. Wait, no, you don't.
Oh, shit. Let's test it.
No! Unless you want to give up your character, I'll grind your other one out.
No, I'm good.
Yeah, because these are our waifus, we don't want them dead.
Well... I'm kidding.
Well, I mean, you've got
that's right.
One crazy-ass chick as your waifu, so...
Oh no, that... I never said that. That's in a time long past, got it?
Sure.
We don't talk about that anymore.
What was her name again?
I think Yudo.
Yes. From Future Diary.
Yeah.
You had a major crush on her.
Now this is on the internet for everyone to hear. Good.
Yep.
Eh, whatever. I don't care.
It's cool. I once had like one of those elementary school girlfriends who would like call my house every hour and talk for like 15 minutes and then hang up and then call again on the next hour.
That's terrifying.
Yeah. And then, like, I was waiting to break up with her until after Christmas vacation because I didn't want to be an asshole. And she was begging me for her to break up with me the way it sounded. And was like hoping that I would be like, I'm sorry, I'm fighting my own fat people. I'll bring them to you. Oh fuck, I found bosses. I brought bosses over. Ow. 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 Don't die. Okay, Okay, I have my heal.
Thank God for that heal.
Yeah. Okay, I'm getting out of the acid for a second. I don't have my heal, and I used my potion. Okay, my heal's back up. You are much tankier than me.
Oh yeah, that's the point blank. And we got him.
Ooh, dude, that was so close. I flashed red for a second. Ooh, fuck.
Dude, I got my passive slot. Fever or Heavenly Strength, that's the one.
The one that lets you wield a two-handed with...
a shield, yeah.
Yeah.
In other words, the good one.
Yeah. The one you always have equipped, because the strongest weapons are two-handed weapons. And for a Crusader, shield is important, so...
yeah, it's one of the best items in the game.
Yeah. Ooh, nice. I have my passes unlocked now. I'm catching up slowly. Let's see.
Use
passives. I have Fleeted Foot, increase movement speed by 10%. Damage you deal reduces enemy damage by 20% for 4 seconds. Fuck yeah! I really don't like Dashing Strike, it's kinda stupid.
What does Groot do for you, or is he just there?
I think he picks up gold and shit for me.
I think that's what all pets do.
Yeah. But yeah, he's just there.
Alright, so we know which way our objective is.
Yes. Now, do we want to head that way, or...?
Let's go this way. But seriously, dude, that's creepy and kind of stupid.
The girlfriend that would call all the time?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
That is creepy.
She wasn't even very attractive either, so it didn't even make it worth it. Like, we were together all of 2 weeks.
Huh. I'm just kind of over here.
Your strength fails.
Ooh, orb. I love when the massacres happen, those are the best.
Yes. I feel like a Valkyrie, because my character has wings and whatnot.
You'll be the Valkyrie, I'll be the poor soul dragged off to hell.
No, it's Valhalla.
There's also another area too. Wait, what the fuck's the blue one then? We found the gold.
I don't even know anymore.
The blue one's a dungeon.
It's you.
No. The blue arrow.
Cover me for a second.
Yep.
Oh. No, it's just the way back.
Oh. Really? I feel like it's a dungeon.
No, because it leads back to the outside of the Weeping Hollow.
Oh. Well, fuck.
I can't wait to get my ult.
Oh, yeah.
Number one waifu would be Chelsea from Akamega Kill.
That's the other crazy one, isn't it?
No, she isn't. She's probably the most sane one.
The pink-haired one?
No. The red hair.
The police officer?
No. The one that can, like, disguise herself.
Oh! Okay, yeah, she's really tame. I was thinking you were like, dude, that's the most fucking crazy one of all.
First you were thinking of Mine, and literally her name, Mine.
Yeah.
And I was just like, no, God no. And then you were talking about Saryu.
Yep, completely bad shit, and fucking crazy.
So, I was just like, God! God, no!
There are four of these, and one of them is right, the other three are wrong. Oh wait, no, this is a different one. Never mind.
Three of them are right. I mean, three of them... There are three of them. One of them's right, three of them are wrong.
Two of them are wrong?
Two of them, yeah.
Yeah. Okay, so this is the right one. Now, which one do we pick that's not the right one? Because, you know... Exploratate.
Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, catch a tiger by its toe. If it hollers, let it go. I choose whichever one my dartboard hits first. Okay, give me a second. I'm putting them on my dartboard.
Okay.
Alright, so we have one. Alright, so the one that's furthest from us is number one. This one down here is number two, and that one over there is number three. Got it?
Okay.
Alright, I'm throwing.
You hit
and we got
you.
Number two.
Number two.
What?
That's
no,
the,
I got number
this
two.
One, right?
Yeah, I hit number two.
Okay. Don't be a magic fucking dartboard.
I actually wasn't looking. So it might be magic. If this happens, then it's a magical fucking dartboard. Oh, dude, look!
XP increaser!
The best thing in the game.
I love when you can get the fucking free ride of them. Like, right before they wear off, you find another one.
Oh my god, yes.
And you just keep doing that throughout the entire game. I did that once through a run-through. It was amazing. Ooh, and gloves.
Ooh, I got a two-handed sword. Oh my god, yes. Look at that, dude. Look at me!
Oh, nice. I'll check my gloves in a second. Alright, gloves time. 14 reduces all resource costs by 3% and 1 thorns damage. These are for you.
Ooh.
There you go.
They're worse than the ones I currently have. Mine are really good. But yeah, Chelsea.
I loved Akame.
Akame?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, she's a frickin' badass.
She was waifu of that show.
I mean, judging by the second opening, yes. Oh, dude. It isn't a magical dartboard. Alright.
What are we supposed to do?
Kill the things.
They weren't swarming, so that's why I was confused.
Don't open it. Don't open it.
I'm
oh
not.
God, don't open it.
Oh, we just have to survive. That shit's easy.
Yeah.
Ow. I got bitch slapped to breakfast, but...
Blazing sweet. Yes. And smite. Dude, I unlocked smite.
Nice. Ow, look. Oh, if we could keep this with that.
I must wait to use that ability.
Fuck. No, you son of a bitch.
But yeah, you're right. They're you ubiquitous. Crazy.
Yeah. I was gonna say, like, you're taking the piss. She's even crazier than what's her fuck.
Oh, yeah. By a long shot.
That ability is not yet recharged.
Fuck, I didn't mean to use that one.
He's running away.
It sucks that it wasn't on the massacre, but we did do amazing. Now then, I've got a few things that I need to take a look at. I got some boots, 11 dexterity, 9 vitality, thorns damage, monster kills, yep, thank you.
I got a nice broadsword of wounding.
3 to 4 damage, chance to deal 12% area damage on hit for double bladed axe. Let's see.
Sweet ass broadsword.
Ooh, crippling wave.
You don't stick your dick in crazy, by the way.
Reduce the spirit cost those. Of Tempest Rush and increase its damage. Turns into holy. No, I'm gonna keep that. Fuck.
What?
Oh, I forgot to re-equip the Groon or whatever the fuck.
I'm gonna look at what Smite does. I'm not about that.
I don't have the range that I had with the trident, but it is hella cool.
What?
So what's
Let's see it. Oh, Jesus. But yeah, I do agree that my first viewing of Akamega Kill was definitely Akame. However, current watch through, which I'm still doing, is Chelsea.
Still Akame for both times I watched it. Because I watched it once in subbed and then another time in dubbed.
Oh, dubbed for me both times.
Dubbed isn't bad. But subbed is definitely better, which I never wanted to say in my life. But, like, Akame ga Kill got new voice actors than normal ones that are out there.
So it didn't use Funimation, is what happened.
No, yeah. Or Funimation got some new voice actors. Because it is time for another generation.
True.
It was just that that generation was their first fucking time and they were garbage.
True.
But I still loved the show both times.
Me too. I'm currently on like episode 20, so I have 4 more episodes. Then I'm gonna be rewatching High School DxD. Because, you know, you gotta...
Especially because new season's coming out.
Oh yeah, it's coming out like this month or next month.
Yeah, for dubbed. Subs already out.
Yeah. It's called EX, I believe.
Yeah. They did change some voice actors.
Yeah.
But I think they changed the voice actors for 4.
Yeah, they did.
Oh, there's the teleporter. Fuck that. There were boss characters over here.
Yeah, let's go.
That we didn't kill. starting to catch up. I'm not too far behind you anymore.
Dude, I'm already almost level 12.
Yeah, so am I.
Wait, no, I'm literally like a point away.
I'm a bar and an eighth away. I like that as I damage them, they do less damage.
Wait, favorite waifu from High School DxD?
Oh, fucking Konako, man.
Oh, why did I know that? How did I know?
Well, I've told you before, but fucking I love strong, independent women. And Konako is definitely that. You might as well she's just like, go out this way.
Dude, she's like 12.
No, she's the same age as everybody else. She's just short. And meant to be the Moe girl.
She's a kudere, if there ever was one.
But Konako you know is my favorite. No, I remember, but
Konako's
a badass,
yeah.
There were so many of them. But, like, her or, what's her bucket? Fra the church girl.
Ostia?
No. The other one, the holy sword wielder.
There's two of them.
I know, the one that color joined hair. The devils. The blue haired one.
Zenobia.
Yeah.
Zenobia.
She's cool too, but no, Konako is main waifu of.
Let's see. For
oh,
me,
this should be Konako. Fuck!
Yeah.
Your flaws are revealed.
For me, it would be. Main. Akano.
Oh, SNM.
I know
dude.
What you're gonna say. I'm a crazy person, you know.
I know. We've covered that one already. I keep hitting the fucking tittle. Also, we're gonna want to be very careful when these fucking things explode.
I must wait to use that ability.
These things are mortars?
Get the fuck out!
Incoming.
Oh fuck! Ow! Ow!
Okay, but then secondary would have to be Rufflifa.
Oh. Alright, so I leveled up. I'm level 12 now. I got a new ability. Ew, I don't give a fuck about Blinding Flash.
But dude, you have to admit, Rosweissa is on point.
Yeah. Okay, here we go, because I know exactly how to play this fucking game. That fucking dashing whatever is bullshit. So this one.
I mean, it's good for getting around.
Yeah, but I'm gonna ring your bell.
Hmm?
Oh, you were in
your
menu.
Get the whole bell thing?
Yeah. I'm gonna drop a giant-ass bell on people.
Do it.
Sorry, I had a new item. Wait, I still have some new items. Seven
dude,
extra
oh
gold
no, this
for monsters.
Dude, I should've made this character Rosweissa.
Yeah.
Damn.
Can we change the names?
No, we can't.
Fuck, and I don't want to start over.
Let's just refer to them as what we wish to.
Yeah, they're Konako and Rosweissa now.
Yeah.
Drop the bell.
Oh. Drop the beat?
Drop the bass.
I mean, it's a musical instrument.
Fuck you.
Yeah. Oh, by the way, did you know that Ashkelon, that sword that Issei can use, was an actual weapon?
Yes.
Used by St. George?
Well, I don't know if it was an actual weapon. It's actual mythological weapon, like Excalibur.
Yeah, but the thing is, it wasn't in mythology. It isn't a sword. It's a spear.
Yeah. And Excalibur isn't a one-handed longsword either. The shortest it would be is a hand and a half.
Yeah.
Because knights were mostly horseback, especially a king.
Yeah, it was most likely a hand and a half sword.
Yeah.
So about a meter long.
Yeah, fucking, it's to be an impressive-ass sword.
It would be a bit bigger, it would be like, wait, no, I'll show you how long it would be.
Oh, I know a hand and a half sword, I own one.
Oh, no. No, I was talking about, I could probably show you how long. It would basically be the two-handed sword that I was using earlier.
Yeah.
Basically, that. I own one.
I have gold pants!
They're fabulous.
I haven't picked them up yet, I'm still getting massacres. Gold pants! Jesus Christ, 34 armor, 14 dexterity, 60 vitality, 3 life per second, and thorns.
But yeah, it would basically be this, but with a shorter handle.
Yeah.
My wounds are closing.
Like, basically what they think Excalibur is the weapon I have in my hand now.
Yeah, it's nowhere close.
No. I like hand and a half swords because you can fight on the ground with them really easy.
Yeah.
And they've got the range, which is nice.
As far as katana go, I prefer the long katana.
That is the actual katana, is a long katana. The other sword is one that was allowed in... What the fuck just happened?
You broke down the wall.
I know, but like, it zoomed in on my character.
But the other type of katana, I think it's called a Dio katana?
This fight is over.
Oh, dude, push Z.
Oh, it zoomed. Sweet. But yeah, then there's the Wakizashi, then the Tanto, but then there's also the Nodachi.
Which is mainly used for dick measuring.
Yeah. I love how we both know those lines by heart.
Yeah. It's good. I don't really like the latest episode as much.
Yeah.
But it's still good.
I mean, they had to cut parts out because of copyright.
Yeah. No, it makes sense. It wasn't as good as the others. Same with the detective episode. Was stupid. We found the right one.
Damn it.
The crown is near.
That was my... I have the bad habit of finding the perfect grout. I'm no longer allowed to lead the way. In an RPG, it is a bad thing. Ow.
Oh yeah, that reminds me of the game that I'm actually currently developing is the RPG.
I can't hear you. I need to change the volume of the game.
This guy's going down easy. Damage me! Ooh, I got yellow shoes.
I got a staff.
I got
3-4 poison damage, 27 vitality, reduces cooldown of all skills by 4%. Monster kills grant I have to equip it. I hate that I have to equip it, but that cooldown on the heal will be nice. Just a second, let me fix the audio volume. What were you saying?
The game that I'm currently developing is indeed an RPG. All a Skyrim, bit of Diablo in there, Dragon Age, you know.
Yeah.
I like my RPGs.
I love RPGs. I want to make one that, like, is really fucking realistic. Like, your armor gets damaged by the way that you slash, and, like, it would use a controller and each button would slash a different way or whatever.
You see, you can do that via in the Unreal Engine really easily, but you wouldn't even need to make it so that each button slashes a different way.
Yeah, but, like, I want it to be where you could control it, so, like, if you've noticed, like, a boss has certain nicks in their armor, if you slash them a certain way, it'll make them weaker, and it'll be easier to open up the armor to kill them.
Dude, I got a little slice of, oh, but yeah, that's actually a mechanic I was planning on implementing.
And, like, dual wielding, even though you can dual wield, it's not double the damage if you're using the same weapons. It's one is slightly weaker whichever non-dominant hand you choose.
What if you're ambidextrous?
You choose ambidextrous and you still favor a hand. Like, ambidextrous is like a point that you can put into a perk. And
well,
the more
you
train
you.
It, the more, the less damage it does. Like, the less deficit there is. With being like 5% deduction in damage for non-dominant hand.
I'm gonna have to show you mine once it's done. I'm definitely gonna have to show you it.
But,
No, I will not
allow
you to bring that monster Leoric back to this world.
As we kick his ass. As you drop a bell on his ass.
Yeah.
We are dropping the beat, sir.
He really is no challenge.
He really is. He really isn't a challenge at all. Ooh, I got a giant ass flail.
Ooh, I have a helmet now. 11 life per hit increases spirit regeneration by 1.02 per second. Nice.
Look at my flail. It looks like a hammer on a chain. Okay, we have the town portal now.
Yay, town portal.
I like how you're trying to, like, do some sort of jutsu right there.
Yeah.
Trying to pull a shadow clone. I haven't watched that again.
Truth be told, I didn't. It is a good anime. Oops, shit, I canceled out of it like an idiot.
Me too.
We need to quit doing that, because we are trying to do story mode.
I need something more than making spades to occupy my mind. I want my life to mean something.
That's good. I really need you to make me some badass shit.
Helmet.
I've got my helmet. I need the fucking monk punchers.
You mean, brass knuckles?
Pretty much, yeah. Like, I got one now that's really fucking good. My damage is now 41.45. Yep, nope. Two of these is much better than that. Ah, fuck. God damn it.
Time to craft.
Oh, Jesus Christ. I still have, like, all the things that I bought. Oh, wait, no. I just have apprentice shit. Never mind. Time to salvage all this garbage. Because that's exactly what it is.
Let's forge something. I can make a two-handed axe. Should I just make a two-handed axe?
If you want.
Or Or should I? I'm gonna go for an apprentice broadsword.
Fuck you, fuck you.
Oh my god, fuck it's actually you. Really good.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fist weapon, there we go. Fuck the flail, fuck the hand bow, fuck the mace, fuck the mighty weapon, fuck the mojo, fuck the quiver, fuck the source, fuck the staff. Jesus Christ, there are so many. The sword, the two-hand axe, the two-hand sword.
Konoko's getting pretty angry, I can tell.
The
I
wand.
I can tell Konoko's getting pretty angry.
There we go. Oh, I can't fucking use these yet. Level 24 and 30. Motherfucker. Oh, you know what I need? I need fucking shoulders. Fuck the belt, fuck the boots, fuck the bracers, the chest, the enchantress focus, the gloves, the helm, the pants, the scoundrel token, the fucking shield.
The
there we go, shoulders.
At last.
Level 19.
You can unlock the
you
steel door in the
fuck.
Room where you rescued me and enter the royal crypts. When you find the skeleton...
Excuse me, what did you just say? I find that very offensive.
Don't care. Destroy
him. How's my fabulous?
Find the fallen star. I'll face him.
Wait, no, that wasn't my Dr. Stylish. I'm sorry. Let me get my Dr. Stylish
up
in here.
Oh, hey, let's check I'm gonna check Lena for her journal.
You know what would take everyone's mind off?
Leah? I think it's Leah.
Yep, there's one. Leia's book. Part 3. Where's part 2? We missed part 2.
So glad. But the Skeleton King, I thought he was a folktale.
I think I preferred my character without the helmet.
Returning to torture this place. Hasn't Tristram suffered enough?
My character looks bitchin'.
Look at mine. Mine looks like I'm ready to go on a crusade.
Yeah. Take a look at mine.
You look bitchin', yeah. You look like you're ready about to pull some Zen bullshit on us.
Yeah. Let's see if I can't pull better Zen bullshit. Anything new?
Oh, by the way.
14. What's the next?
I have a horse now.
Oh, yeah, the horse. 15 for that. 14 for Breath of Heaven's rune. 18 for that. Okay, nothing. Oh, there's a new passive. Maybe it's good.
I'm gonna go over to the witchy person.
Increase maximum spear by 50 and increase spear regeneration by 4 per second. No, fuck off. Now let's see if Deckard Cain has a new book. I'll let you know if he does. You don't have to run back. If he doesn't.
I would like to enchant. You can only enchant legendaries and
yep,
rares.
Yep, he's got
fuck
a
you.
New book.
What is it?
Deckard Cain's Journal, Part 2.
Life, a more normal life.
Yay!
But alas, such is not
I'm
the
in.
Fate. When I pass,
I'm here to slurp your slurp
there.
Slurp your
her
slurp
to continue my work, and the future of this world hangs in the balance.
Alright, let's go.
Oh yeah, we have access to Deckard Cain's Master Journal now.
Yeah.
Alright, I think we're ready to punch some faces.
In the face.
Oh, I thought there was gonna be like a storyline or something.
Come on, Konoko, let's go.
Yep.
Roswitha and Konoko. The dream team.
They're both from fucking High School DxD too.
Yeah, I'm fine with this.
Yeah, me too. What are some other girls that from anime
look like
that we've both seen?
That look like that?
Yeah, I don't care about that look like that, but I'm curious about your other waifus. You ever watch Vanguard?
Well. Nope.
Okay. There's only really, like, one girl to have as a waifu in that, anyway.
So you watched Fairy Tail?
Yes.
Full of waifu material.
Virgo
okay.
is my waifu.
Huh.
Although,
Merity.
I don't... know if that counts for me since I'm also a Virgo. So I'll go with Levy.
For me, it's Meridi.
Which one's that one?
Pink hair, part of Crime Sorcière.
I don't remember. Okay, so I'm going to let you know that my furthest I made into Fairy Tail was when What's-His-Bucket woke up on the island, the Dark Wizard. Because that was the end of the dub when I was watching.
Well, dude, you should really watch it again. You should. There's so much more now.
I do have the intention to watch it some more, I just haven't gotten around to it. Because, like, the arena arc seems pretty cool.
I must wait to use that ability.
It is.
I suppose I shouldn't have killed him and let him keep summoning shit.
Yeah. Too late.
Oh well. It'll happen again.
Hopefully.
Oh no, dude, there are so many summoners. What we need is a goblin.
A treasure goblin?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Or Wimshire Goblin, because even if you don't kill them, you still go to Wimshire.
Yeah.
I heard... Oh, wait, no. It was my fucking pet. Has a giggle Dude. Similar to Treasure Goblin.
What'd Mine makes a beep-boop sound.
Found a book.
I will forever live in anguish
Found
for
a book?
My last attempt
yep.
to honor my king. As we Swaggy. Lay him to rest in his burial chamber.
God damn it, you
he
leveled up.
As a hideous skeletal demon.
Laws of
Gorash
Valor.
And my other knights were overcome at once, but I fought on.
It was a book how they killed his king and shit.
Yeah, I know. I'm not a complete moron.
I know. I was just thinking that maybe you found a different book than me.
I'm not a complete baka. I seriously hate it when people use the word baka. Even
yeah.
myself, I hate it when I say it. It makes me take one more step closer towards the noose.
Like, I know what it means.
What
But at
Whenever
the same
I the
time, I speak English mostly.
Me too.
So, and since I'm in America, I should speak the language of the country.
Me too.
So, I try to avoid using slang terms from, like, anime and shit around people that don't know what they are. And even people that do know what they are.
Well, I will use the terms like tsundere and whatnot.
Well, that's a descriptive term. I mean, baka is too, but...
Baka's weird.
I don't want to be an annoying weeaboo.
Nor do I. I don't think anyone does. Well, except for those who do.
Those that are?
Those that are, yeah.
Because there are those that are weeaboo and those that hate weeaboo.
Which one are you?
The one that hates weeaboo. There's no in between.
That's true.
Oh, I killed another one. He wasn't spawning them fast enough for me to realize he was a spawner.
Yeah. Kinda happens to me too.
My strength has increased.
There we go. What do I have now? Yes, I have it.
You have the what?
Yes, I am God now. You wanted me to do damage, I can do damage.
What'd you get?
I will show you shortly. Yes, sorry.
Please? Seriously, I'm about to die.
Just a second. I have my heal. Let's see. I have the one that sucks in shit. And now I have a rune that makes Breath of Heaven deal damage.
Heal.
I already did.
That wasn't the best.
Well, I had new shit that I had to look at. You always look at your shit.
Oh no, I was talking about the damage that they dealt.
Oh, yeah.
Those guys are annoying.
I hate these bats.
I love them. They're easy.
Sure, they're easy, but they're annoying.
Oh, we got guys down here. Oh god.
Holy shit!
Nope, that's a whole lot of nope. Bye.
Fucking great. Oh god. Oh no. I'm so glad it wasn't official.
Oh my god.
Oh, holy fuck.
I'm outie. Dude, you got wrecked.
I did! Like, I didn't even have a second to react. I was just dead.
Dude, it's about to be me next.
Oh, fuck. I didn't think this would be depressing at all, but it is.
Because we put so much work into these.
Yeah, like, it was like an hour and a half stream. We got up to level 14. Oh, fuck. Oh, and it just showed me dying again. Yeah, I suck them in. They exploded energy. I died.
I found Leoric's passage. But I'm about to die. I think.
Fuck. I can't even, like, watch you.
Well, it's,
you have
good.
Died. Gonna... Your deeds of valor will be remembered. Exit to menu. Oh, fucking Charlotte is dead.
Well, now Konako can live.
Yeah.
They're almost dead, but so am I. Oh, come on, heal! Yes, I did it!
Yeah.
And...
You're almost dead, you're dead.
I died.
Fuck.
Damn it.
Oh, that's not fun. That hurts.
Archive hero.
That really hurts. Yeah,
Hall
archive hero.
Oh my god. That's depressing.
Oh, that's really depressing. Level 14, an hour and 41 minutes. Killed 451 monsters and collected 26,000 gold. Slain by a carrion bat.
Should we just not do hardcore?
Oh
my
god,
god
that's
so depressing. That hurts.
It hurts my chest so much.
How the hell do you spell Roswisa?
I can look it up for you.
I'll be down after this.
Alright.
Alright.
Yeah, let's just not do hardcore. Let's just do seasonal.
Yep, seasonal.
Damn it.
Oh.
Damn.
God,
damn
that
it.
Hurts.
Ugh, right in the feels, bro. Right in the feels.
Seasonal character.
Let's see. I'm gonna Google how to spell Rosalisa. Okay. I'm just gonna do that, and I'm just gonna control C.
Oh my god, why didn't I realize she was a cat earlier?
What does that do for you?
Oh, well, in Born they reveal she's a cat, which, you know, whatever, I don't care. Don't care about furries or whatever, but her name is Ko Neko.
Yeah, so? You didn't notice that before?
No.
And she's a Nekomata.
Yeah.
Alright, I figured out how to spell it, by the way.
Okay.
It's Rosswe.
Alright, so seasonal hero Ko Neko. Alright. Yes. No Paragon because it's a seasonal.
Inviting you. You've been invited, by the way. Alright. Let's. Game settings. Can we go? We can go into adventure mode.
Yeah, we might as well. Although, we're doing story.
Eh, we might as well just go. We might as well. Just, yeah. You know. Because. I'm not going through that again tonight.
No.
Let's just go.
We'll do a hardcore eventually, but right now we're just gonna do adventure with these characters.
Yeah. Start game.
Oh god, it hurts.
It hurts my soul.
Oh fucking hell.
But yeah, Rosweissa. Yeah, baby.
Ko Neko.
Rosweissa and Ko Neko, sisters in arms. Yeah. I can play for a bit more. I can play for like half an hour longer.
Okay.
Then I gotta go. Alright. Let's talk to this person.
Yes, I live once more. I'm very hard to kill.
We can skip through all this stuff. Oh.
The Nephilim, that fool, actually killed me. Of course, this was not my first time stepping through that door, and I imagine it won't be my last. Fortunately, I am well prepared. Some would say that animating a
Nephilim rift?
Preserved
memories is not truly coming back to
life.
Let's
do it.
I say those fools don't understand the sheer wonder of being Sultan Kul.
Step into the Nephilim Rift.
I did. It's loading.
I wish you luck.
Why does that feel like we're gonna die real quick?
Because we're in a Nephilim Rift at level 1 with no Paragon. And, like, I'm basically naked.
My strides grow longer.
These damn carrion bats are the thing that killed us last time.
Yeah. Careful, we got shit coming in behind.
Oh god, what the hell is this? Oh, already level 3.
Yep.
What about you?
Yep, level 3. think we've been leveling up at the exact same time.
It hurt mine. We should check our skills.
Mine are still the same basic shit, so... There's really no need to change it up until you get the flash, the breath of life or whatever, for the monk.
But yeah, we should also do adventure with these exact characters next screen.
Yeah.
Mutar has raised me to new heights.
Level 4, nice. Now how about blind? More bosses. Ow. I got pants.
Pants, I got a shirt.
Ow, fucking exploding shit.
Already almost level 5.
My mind is stronger.
What did you do?
I started fighting a boss by myself, apparently. That I didn't realize.
I cannot do that. I will return.
Fuck. Ooh, dude.
My injuries are less severe.
My sweeping attack just saved us there.
Yep. This one is taking forever to kill.
Yeah, because he has so much health.
He runs away like a bitch.
Yeah, it's annoying.
Not enough spirit.
Finally.
Jesus Christ, that took forever.
Oh god.
Oh yeah, yeah, fucking archer. Oh, and acid.
Well, I mean, that's not always a bad thing.
Well, no, but when you're standing in it and dying.
Oh god.
My wounds are closing. I must heal.
Oh, fuck.
I blinded them all for you.
Yep, so did I.
I don't have enough spirit.
These guys don't even really hurt, it's just the fucking acid. Or plague, or whatever the fuck you want to call it.
I need spirit.
And we're only, like, halfway done.
I'm starting to think that this wasn't the best idea.
It's fine. We're leveling up, like, a lot. Well, we were. We're kind of, like, stalemated now.
My strength fails. I cannot do that.
Thank you.
We're at 41.
It was going by so fast, and now it's just stagnated. Oh, fucking duplicators.
I don't have enough spirit. I cannot do that. I must wait to use that ability. The gods favor me.
Hallelujah.
Oh yeah, we leveled up right on top of him.
If you know what I mean.
I mean, maybe?
To be honest, I don't even know what I mean. At 62%.
You know who? What we should have picked up before leaving?
What?
Our fucking pets.
You're right. We're idiots. Dude, we got a speed pylon. And a conduit pylon. Dude, conduit pylon.
Oh, that's what you mean.
And a speed pylon.
You are defeated.
These are the best. Fuck! Not if you do that shit.
Huh. Dude, I love the conduit pylon.
Yeah, it's the best.
Oh, dude, look. Level up.
Oh, yep. Oh, what's this? Speed.
That conduit pylon,
oh,
everything
it's the
goes
best.
So quickly.
Not enough spirit.
Oh.
injuries are too severe.
Fuck. How are we out?
You can always just teleport back to me.
I revived in my corpse.
Oh.
I need healing.
Oh fuck. God damn it.
I will be down in a few moments.
I don't have enough spirit. I cannot do that.
Dude, I got stuff to equip.
There's a chest!
Alright. Stuff has been equipped.
I'm still garbage level equipment. It was just a belt. Basic belts.
Bringing the party to you.
We'll just funnel them. Not tab! Lined, thank you.
Not enough spirit.
I wonder how we're gonna fare against the Rift Guardian.
Don't know. I'll probably die a couple of times.
Why can't we have another one of those conduit pylons?
Yeah. After this, I'm going to equip shit, because
my understanding grows.
I'm much too weak. Okay, not a whole lot of upgrade, but
for now I think I'll go with this two-handed weapon.
Get near the healing thingy when the Rift Guardian appears.
Yeah. And just give me a second. I need to mess with my skills.
No problem. I was just trying to see if there was a conduit.
Conduit pylon?
Yeah.
No? I take it?
Nope. Not in the cursory glance that I took.
The Rift Guardian has found.
There he is. Oh god. This fool.
Oh my god. Oh no.
Did you die again?
No, there's golden shit. I'm dead. I'm so fucking dead. Yep.
I'm dead. He teleported to me.
Yeah. Which I wish these fucking gold things weren't following me.
I died.
Yep. I figured. I'm trying to run and dodge. Dip, duck, dive, and dodge. He teleported to me, fuck. But I think I'm good to fight him now. Nope, more shit's following. Here we go, teleport to me again, bitch. He's gonna teleport to one of us.
Most likely gonna be you.
Good.
Was it?
Nothing serious is following me, so this isn't a bad place to fight him.
I need spirit.
Fuck! The golds were still following me.
I'm just trying to get stuff to stop following me.
Yeah, it's not going to.
No, for the most part it did.
Fuck.
Dude, you just get this gold out of here.
Enough spirit.
Ow.
We do need to get the gold out, because he's the one causing all the fucking plague.
I must wait longer.
I must heal.
I need spirit.
Fuck. Damn it. He's almost dead.
I cannot do that. I need healing.
Yeah, I was completely plagued. I can only revive at my corpse this one last time.
Ah.
Healing.
Fuck. Fuck.
My spirit cannot return.
There you go.
Thank you.
Ow. Did you die?
Yeah.
Alright.
Oh, I can revive one last time at my corpse. It's those things that he vomits up.
Yeah, those things are the things that are getting me. How's he going over there?
He's quarter health. It's vomiting shit on me, though. Don't die. What?
Ow.
That didn't work.
Not enough spirit.
I grabbed that stupid ass thing right before you died.
Yeah, it only healed you.
It's supposed to heal both of us. I was fully healed.
Revive at last checkpoint.
Oh, I was able to arrive at my corpse.
Because he teleported to me, dude.
Oh. Fuck, I'm on my way. At least there are less enemies back here.
Yeah. Fucking revive it first.
I must wait longer.
What the hell?
I grow weak.
Seriously, fuck. You're kidding me.
Fuck.
He's almost dead, dude. He's almost dead.
I know. He's dead.
Long ago, I would open rifts for the Nephilim to help them train for battle. They fought bravely, facing down enemies in places pulled from the deepest corners of their memories. Ours is a race of great power, but we are nothing unless we temper it with skill. If you are to achieve your birthright, then conquer the rifts and take your rightful place among us.
How do we leave?
Town portal.
I am returning to town.
Dude. Oh my god, that was...
That was fucking bullshit.
That was intense, dude.
And what, we only gained like 8 levels? In half an hour. 8 levels in half an hour, because we start out at level 1. Gay.
I feel like we deserve more.
Yeah.
I'm going to put on... Let's go get our peoples.
I got my pet.
I have my pet. And I have my wings. I'm fabulous.
Alright, I think I'm done for tonight.
As am I.
I'll be streaming tomorrow. I think I put in Smite that I'm streaming, but I'm not sure.
Alright. Alright, dude. See ya.
See ya.
Out of left. My foes lose some of their strength.